Say, say, so Dave, what legs of the torch relay did you do? Where were you running?
I did Lavenham, just outside Market Harbour, and then Foxton Locks.
Fantastic. And how was it?
That was great. Surreal. Unbelievable moment. Fantastic.
Brilliant. And you've also now done St Giles.
I coordinate the church's involvement with the Olympics, an organisation called More Than Gold, and we help coordinate about 3,000 churches involved with the Olympics.
Fantastic. Dave's been a little bit humble. He's the chief executive of More Than Gold, an organisation mobilising Christians involved in the Olympics. And it just spoke to me massively about who Dave is, that here we are, literally less than a week before the Games begins, and he's here with us. So can you just please give a round of applause? How long does it feel for you that you've been running this race and kind of been involved in the Olympics and everything?
Well, it has been a long time. When we got the Games announced in 2005, we really started working with the churches about 4 years ago. So it's about 4 years from this summer that we started to get the churches involved.
So on London 2012, you've been working on this for 4 years.
Yeah.
Okay.
1 week left.
1 week left. I imagine that everything's completely sorted in.
No, we're not. This is a week where we host around 350 athletes, family members for free in church folks' homes, and we've got 2,500 mission team members arriving on Tuesday, so all the preparations are really happening this week.
If there was one thing that St Giles could pray for you and More Than Gold about, what would it be? Is there anything in particular you're thinking we really need an answer to prayer here?
Really just safety. With everyone travelling, we can pray for the logistics of the here in time, where they're going to be, but safety for all the folks that we've got coming in, safety for the guests, and we feel all that about the security issue. So that's a major issue for all of us.
Final question, Dave. In terms of running the race well and finishing well, in your Christian faith, what are the things that help you run well and finish well?
I think when we look at everything that we do, the biggest challenge for me is to not think it's just me doing it, and that it is the Lord carrying this. He gives us His Holy Spirit to help us, and we can do so much, but at some point we just have to hand it back to Him and say, okay, Lord, this is in your hands, you've got to carry this. And that's a really tough thing to do, because we try to get frustrated and thinking we can do it in our own strength. But we really can't.
Please stand on the stage and stretch out your hands and let's pray for Dave and let's pray for all the gods. Father, we praise and thank you for Dave being here this morning, Lord, for his commitment to you as his Lord and Saviour and for being with us, Lord. And we do pray for the safety of these games, Lord. We pray for protection upon every single person involved, Lord. And as Dave said to us this morning, may we keep our eyes fixed on you, the author and the perfecter of our faith. In Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. Let's give David a round of applause.